And we have a binding. Oh, cool. If I find some scrap metal, we might better make that shiv that I saw, which should be pretty cool.
Oh, no! Splinter, stop it!
Splinter just attacked me. I think he missed, though. Oh, now he got me. Oh, you scumbag rats. What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to Die Young. I'm your host, the Birdman Otis Falcon. This right here should not be too unfamiliar to you. We have covered this in the past. When it first hit Early Access, there's been a ton of updates the last played and a bunch of optimization, graphical improvements. They've actually added combat. You're not always just running for your life. There's NPCs, there's quests now. They've done a lot since we last played this, so I figure we take it out for a spin today and just kind of see what's new. This is going to be version 0.5, so it's coming along pretty well, and I've had pretty good hopes for this game, and I'm hoping that some of the updates right here have kind of made it even more of a, you know, better game for the future itself. We picked up the hand-drawn map over here, and we also have a compass, too. Hey, that's new. I don't remember a compass here in the past. All right, that's actually a fairly good improvement. We have a map, too. Very good. In case you're unfamiliar with this game, you are this fine young woman right here. Who, her and her friends apparently were out on this island just kind of doing their, you know, teenage rambunctious sex, drugs, and rock and roll type stuff. And they got caught by these malicious dudes who lived in this island, maybe some sort of cult, and they're all now, like, spread about. Some of them might be dead. And this is us. We're playing the role of this girl here, trying to find out what actually happened. And I gotta be honest with you here, the graphics do look a bit better. And more importantly, not only are the graphics looking better, the optimization is good. Before, I used to, like, you know, average around, like, 40. Everything maxed out. Right now...
I would die down there. Rose? Andre?
I'm at a 58, so that's very good. Did you get away from me? Birds, man, come on, dude, we're fellow birds. There's no reason to scare me that way. I saw a dogman over there, too. And dogs will rip you apart. You see that over there just walking? Dogman? Yeah, dogs are, like, really terrifying in this game. Oh, no way! Yeah, so I read that there was, like, weapons now, and, like, not, like, necessarily combat, you'll defend yourself too well, but at least something to fend off something, like critters, you could even toss stuff. This is very good. Okay, what do we have here? I picked up some wood. Yeah, you darn right I did. Got some, apparently more wood picked up. And let's handle a little quick save over here really quickly. Very nice. Hence the name quick save. I know. Oh, did you? Okay, let's not make a lot of noise with that dog over there, because he might want to come over here and, like, rip me to pieces, which is no good. Now, oh, this is fairly good. All right. Good little dense grass over there. Didn't drop too much as well. Let's get some food in us here. Very good. Now you're probably thinking, why are you making such a big deal of performance? Well, it was really bad before. Like, you needed to have, like, a really beefy computer to run it well. And, like, I don't think it's necessarily a type of game that requires a beefy computer. I think it was just the optimization. But right now, looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. So let me get some food in us so we can recover this HP that I'm missing here. We could also craft stuff to heal and things like that. Just a random rose there. Okay. Now, you're probably thinking, well, what are you doing right now, Falcon? Well, I need to find a water resource because that blue meter around my... in the lower left corner, that's my thirst meter. So that needs to be filled up. I do know in the past where water is located, so that's where I'm going to go right now. But along the way, I'm going to pick up some of these... roses, I guess? Flowers in general? To be able to craft some medkits on the way. I also got some more wood. As a matter of fact, let's look at my crafting here. So I can't make a healing powder already, which we probably should. Why not? If one of these dogs catches up to me, we're gonna need him. We could also make, apparently, a crafted knife. Very good. And the campfire, which it lets me save on the fly. How about that? Okay. Well, I don't think we need it just yet. And that over there is where we're heading to, that little villa. That is where I used to find water in the past, and I imagine they haven't changed too much of that. All they've really done is probably just optimize the game, make it look pretty nicer, and added NPCs and quests, so everything else in the world should technically be the same. Although they have added new places to the game, is what I read too, so... I haven't gotten too far. I got up to... I did all this, I did like another quest down there, and then I went to some... Follow the dragonflies can lead you to discover water sources. Oh, really? That's new. Dragonflies, huh? And there's, like, a bunch of landmarks in the game, and all of them have, like, different little quests to achieve, and they'll unlock different stuff, like, shortcuts and crafting locations, so... It's a fairly cool little game in concept. Alright, I can't pick up any more wood. Okay. That's one of the things I really hated about the game. Like, it limits you a lot in terms of what you can carry, but it makes sense because you're a woman who just woke up inside of some pit somewhere, and you don't have a backpack, so obviously your carrying potential is very limited. Are those rats? Well, that's new as well. Let me get some water in here first. So can this is probably broken. I might have to fix it, right? Yeah, repair the broken pump. And I believe we get you from inside of there. Can I drink some water meanwhile, though? I should be able to. That's good. Let me get one more. Why not? We're about to fix you anyway. And I believe you could also get canteens later. And the canteens, you could come back over here to places like this and fill up so you could, you know, be ready for the road. Now, the rats worry me a little bit because I'm not really familiar with them. Dragonflies, I got it. Thanks for the water.
Choo choo choo! Ooh! Ooh ho ho ho! Ooh! Hey! Hey! Splinter, relax!
Are you trying to scare me or are you trying to hurt me? I'm not really sure which one it is. I'm gonna hit these rats with this stick, man. I'm not sure if they're trying to just scare me off or legitimately hurt me like everything else in the game. I will hit you with the stick. Oh my god, you could kill the rats! I never knew rats were this aggressive. Like, I know rats will bite you, obviously, if you're near, like, their hood and stuff, right? But do they actively chase you down this way? Like, this seemed like really aggressive rats. Like, you're telling me if I ran into a rat in the street somewhere, he's gonna actively chase me down this way? I really have a hard time believing that. I picked up a dead rat. So can I cook you guys for food? Dead rats. This is the second most disgusting thing I've ever touched in my life. What's the first, baby? I got a good idea. You know, the penis is a very disgusting looking thing. Let's just be honest here, okay? You know, I have one myself, but let's be honest here. I don't think penises will be winning a beating contest anywhere in the world, okay? And that's probably what she meant, I imagine. I don't know. Use bonfires to save your progress. Cool. So we have a bonfire over here. Let's go ahead and quick save. And sticks. We can't carry anymore. I can pick that up. And if I remember correctly, these notes are kind of like all over the world. And you find them, you learn more about what's happening, what everybody's doing here, who the bad people might be. Fugitive August 5, last night while I was sleeping with the others in our lodge, I was awakened by a metallic noise like a click. I walked up to the door and heard it again. In that moment, I realized what it was. I understood the reasons why we had packed the statues, why we had been chosen as workers, why we were lodging separated from the village under the coastal tower. The socialist ideal has been betrayed. The community is living a lie. You guys can read this if you want to as well. It tells you more about the story. I've done it in my past run, so I don't want to like spend too much time doing this. I want to see more of the new stuff. But it tells you a lot of good information about the game, so definitely pause and read that if you're interested in that. All right, let's see here. Oh, I hadn't examined the map yet. That's surprising. So follow the red marks on the hand-drawn map. Somebody left this for me, so somebody is obviously trying to help me out. We're here. The water pump in this villa area. So if we go up north, there is a marker telling me to go up to this gate. And apparently that is where we want to go, ultimately. I've never been up there. I've been here, and I've been to the left tower, which is that one over here, which we saw to the left. I've never been all the way up there. That being said, that's probably a good idea right now to tell you guys. If you want to see more of this, do let me know, and I could probably record a couple more episodes. Right now, I just had like one video in mind planned to see what's new, because I'm curious about keeping up with the development for the game. But this is mostly just a one shot. But if you guys enjoy and want to see a bit more, let me know in the comments and we might check it on out. There's a dog over there, and I would be surmised not to piss that dog off, right? Just for the premise of the video. You guys want me to see piss off a dog, right? Yeah. And this dog teleport or what? You behind a boulder or what? Like, you'll know if you get spotted. Like, there was like this little funny like ding that it just happened. It sounded like very metal. You heard it right now? Yeah, you heard it. Okay, so now you know when they're chasing you. Good, I like that. So he's on me right now. He's a fast critter. He's a dog, obviously. He should be able to outrun me. But luckily, I do know where I should be going, so I think as long as I get away from him momentarily, we should be okay. Is there like a look back button? I'm not gonna bother to find out. And yes, there's parkouring in the game, which is very cool. I smoked that dog, apparently. Alright, so right now, Falcon. Right now, what we want to do is fix that pump. So we have like a water source for the future. Now this jump over here is to always do me in. Got it. Very good. And we have a binding. Oh, cool. If I find some scrap metal, we might be able to make that shiv that I saw, which should be pretty cool.
No! Splinter, stop it!
Splinter just attacked me. I think he missed, though. Ooh. Oh, now he got me. Oh, you scumbag rats. You know what I think about you, rats? Huh? You see what I did to your family member down there? Oh my god, did I cut that rat in half? Oh my god, totally did. Dude, I took the rat heads. Okay, so I have a feeling they might be for eating. They might be to lure the dogs. You know what? Once I'm done up here, I'm gonna go back to that dog and see if we can lure him away with the dead rat head. It might not be for cooking after all. Which is probably ideal. I don't think she wants to eat those rats, considering she's talking about how nasty it is. Alright, so we'll give it a try with that dog, see if we can lure him away. And scrap metal, that should be enough for us to make our knife. So now we have a stick to fend off rats and maybe a knife to fend off doggies. And I want you over here. I did enjoy the parkouring in the game. I think it's done fairly well. Nothing too impressive, but you know, it's adequate. It does what it needs to do. Now, can I not kill myself over here after I just filleted the parkouring in the game? Oh, good jump, Falcon. Good job, dog. Alrighty, so we're on the roof over here. Any more doggies around? Not that I'm seeing. Now over there, this big ol' sunflower field, there's dudes with hoods and giant axes that would chase you down and want to kill you. And I believe that is where I found like a canteen in the past and maybe even a bag. We might go there today. We might. We'll see how much time we got left over here. But right now we still got a little bit more time to go. So this is what I need the wrench to fix that. Unfortunately, once again, I'm out of spots here. Okay, one of these sticks got to go now. So, get on out of here. Pick up that wrench. I always like this little drawing stuff in the wall too. These eyeballs. Feels like really, really creepy. And if you walk over here and look up, oh, spooky, spooky. That's actually, I think it's like a drawing of one of the guys that chases you down. Not sure what the eyeballs mean. Maybe they're always looking at you. Another binding picked up. And more information. He's watching me. Again, you guys could pause and read this if you want to. I'm going to skip it just so we could make some more progress here. Found some free water. Drink that up. I guess we'll also go toss that dead redhead at the dog. Because I can't leave well enough alone. Now, should I toss it before he's alerted to me? Should I toss it away now? Nope. So, it's either not to lure him away, or possibly... Ooh, nice little juke there. Oh, you dumb dog. Oh, I don't know how to get to you. I can't just go around the fence that has no end. Okay. I really like the little parkour jump over the fence, so that was pretty cool. Let me see if I can do it again. Go for it. Parkour. Yeah, oh, that wasn't as impressive as the other one. Well, okay. So either number one, the dead rat head is not to lure the dog, or number two, you're supposed to toss it before he's alerted to you to kind of like get him off of his like little secure... Those little securing path, I guess, that he does. So, we'll keep it in mind for the next time around. But obviously not after he's alerted to you. So now we have two options. We have that tower over there. And we have the area with Big Boy. And you know what? Let's go over here and check out Big Boy. Because there's a bunch of good items for us over here. And I'm pretty sure you guys want to see me get chased down and killed by something. So, let's see if I could appease your sadistic nature right now. Let's pick you up too. Can I pick you up? Yeah. Can I craft any more of these heals? Oh, I could make the bandage now. Slightly reduces bleeding and venom effect. Oh. Well, I'm not bleeding right now, so I guess we won't pick you up. But I'll get another heal just in case. Alright. So now, let's see. I see one of them already right over there. I'm not sure if you guys could see them. Probably not because of YouTube's, compression of videos, but you should be able to see something where the cursor's at right now walking towards us. Okay. Now, I'll pick this up. You guys pause and read this if you need to. Oh my god. You know what? Maybe they have these boxes over here so you kind of like figure out what their path is. Like, he was coming down through here and then he might have turned over to the other side. Yeah. So he does some sort of weird down through here. There might be two of them if I'm right as well. As a matter of fact, I think there is two of them. He spotted me. Of course, I'm on top of a box, so fairly easy to spot. Okay, okay. Relax, relax. Now you see his sight that he has? Wait, how did you spot me now? You didn't spot me this time. Get out of here. Alrighty. Let's crouch through here. So we're gonna use the sunflower field over here to hide. Is he still after me? No, he can't be, right? Oh, he's looking around. He has an idea where I'm at. Ooh, shouldn't be out in the open. There we go. Yeah, they've actually, I think they might have reworked this field a little bit. I don't remember this many paths. Like, before it used to be like just an entire platoon of like sunflower. Now, startling the birds will draw nearby enemies. Yeah, I remember this. So there's an item here, but coming over here is going to make noise from these birds, and then those guys will come over here and check it out. But I think there's like a weapon here, maybe? Ooh, crowbar. Did you guys make noise? You guys didn't like alert me of any noise. We got a crowbar now. There used to be a canteen around here too. Oh, yeah. Standing up really did it. I mean, when I played, there was a canteen here, but the crowbar was not here before. But again, when I played, there was no weapon, so they maybe substituted the canteen for the crowbar for all I know. I don't know. There's another one of these spots, though, I think. Oh, here's the other one. So this might be where it's at. Be very, very quiet. Ooh. Okay. Metal scrap. Binding. Whoa. Huh. Well, we got stuff to make, to craft, which is great. But I could have sworn there used to be a flask here, or a canteen. Oh, there's another one over there? No, that's just at least over there. Okay. Maybe they removed it, maybe it's there and I just missed it, who knows. But for now, let's continue going down this, eh? I'm being chased again? Shh. Be very quiet. Okay. He's coming right at me. I don't think hiding there was going to actually help much out. Alrighty. Can I... Ooh, no, 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 I can't do it. Slid down. At least the physics in the game are very realistic. It's not like, yeah, you see that? It's not like in Skyrim where you could, like, you know, jump up your way. Up, like, you know, vertical walls. He's still after me. Yeah, it's not like in Skyrim where you can just jump up vertical walls just little by little. Here, if you try to go up a wall that's like, you know, very high up, or at least very vertical, like, you'll slide right off, which is fairly cool. I actually think that's very, very awesome. You're a landmark, if I remember correctly. You might actually have my first bag, now that I think about it. This is a very gruesome scene, too. Oh, yes, sir. Yep, this is my first bag. Raw materials, store capacity +2. Oh, it's only for raw materials? Oh, not for regular backpack? Man, it's a shame. Well, at least we can hold more materials for crafting now, which is fine. That's the villa over there. And, yep, this is what these guys do to people, apparently. If you don't fall in line. Or even if you do fall in line, they want to kill you, they'll kill you.
Doesn't look like they brought him out here for a tan. He's bruised black and blue.
Indeed he is. Quest. Okay. Let's handle a quick little save over here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Actually, let me get us to that little temple area right here, and then we'll wrap it up. But if you're gonna see a bit more, do let me know in the comments, and we shall indeed come back to do or at least do a bit more, see what else is new in the game. We haven't gotten too far in my old runs. I think we did like maybe 4 videos, which we did a couple of areas here and there, but there's been a lot more quests added, NPCs and stuff like that. So I would not be opposed to doing a bit more of this. It's not a complete game just yet, mind you. So there's no like end point. So doing a full series would not be beneficial because there's no ending point. But just at least to see what else is new, that'd be fine. I used to make this jump all the time and, like, grab an idol up there. Unless you're... Oh. Oh, maybe through here. I guess you were maybe never supposed to make it through that side. I used to always make that jump from over there, which is really weird. Oh, well. Yeah, there's the idol right there. And you see that guy over there? Yep. This is a really difficult jump to make. He spotted me. So obviously, if I fall, he'll kill me. I gotta make this jump and then run for my life.
Whoa!
Ancient idol picked up. And as you can imagine, now we just run for run for our lives. Okay. We should be able to outrun him technically at this point. So I'm going to wrap it up here, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. This is Die Young. All the information for the game will be down below in the description. If you want to see a bit more, again, you let me know in the comments, and we shall indeed... Is that the canteen? I found a canteen, too! He's right behind me. I gotta keep running. I found a canteen. That's what I told you guys about. I knew there was a canteen somewhere out here. Ooh. So if you want to see a bit more, do let me know. I'm out of here for now through the cornfield. Or not through the cornfield, but through the sunflower field. Whatever it is.